COVID, a boon or a bane? Let's explore. Hi Shilpa.
Hi
Preeti.
Hi.
Are you Preeti?
Yes.
Oh, why are you wearing masks?
This pandemic situation has forced us to wear these masks. What to do?
I cannot see your face.
What to do now? We have to wear the mask for our safety. There is no other option. Do you enjoy really this wearing masks?
Not at all. It's really suffocating, you know. You can't show your face to anyone. Nobody recognizes you with your name unless you take off your mask and you show your face. It is really suffocating. You are suffering very hardly.
How many masks do you have? We have to have really lot of masks, isn't it?
Yeah, according to our dresses also we are having masks. It has become a fashion right now.
Hi Shilpa.
Hi there.
How are you?
Are where is your mask?
Why do you wear my mask?
Are you have to wear mask now.
But now the cases are coming down, no?
Are but you never know, no? You may get infected or you can infect somebody, no?
Okay.
Take this.
What is it? Oh, sanitizer.
You have to use it today, Baba. What is this?
I'm so sorry. I'll make it a habit.
Yes.
To wear a mask and use sanitizer at my home also.
Yes.
Okay, I have some work. I'll see you later. Bye. Wow, nice.
You
know, I heard that our Shilpa madam has composed a song on Jeetenge to inspire everyone.
Yes.
Come, let's hear that song.
इस संकट से ना हारेंगे।